All right, sorry for the break in the matrix. I went to go eat some of my grandma's chicken enchiladas. Oh damn. Little shortcut, cool.
Sing again.
I wonder if he's talking about Z.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rise, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
something about Jedi.
Shortcut action.
Jedi mentality. That is what the galaxy remembers of the clone. Not diplomacy. Those who fell to this empire are a pale shadow compared to those from Dagon.
Oh, damn.
For you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Distance reveals the path.
Substantial, but nothing wrong with a little rest. Oh, and I think I got a not a skill, but I think I got a perk. Got that perky on me. Have to say for now. Perky.
Come on, buddy.
Now, you know, some light.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
Oh my god, I don't even know what those things are for.
What's that?
Okay, I guess we both don't know.
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I am letting him through. Give me one good chance, I'll have some fun. You ever
You got it.
Before surrender, I've survived worse.
Locked.
We have a containment breach.
Get down.
Feeling weak, BD.
Test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief. Then he senses something I do not.
Hmm.
Everything's flooded with Kobo matter. Worth checking out, right?
How you do it, my boy?
All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, BD?
Righteous.
See what Kree was up to. Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalorm, you can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalorm has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a bag to tank.
Now, where's Armgo? It just disappeared. Well, she chopped it off, but...
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. What'd you find? I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Man,
find something.
I'm not really tripping out. Oh, not because of that, but I don't know. So like my hair's kind of long, but I don't know if it's like coming down and it's like making me think that I got freaking bugs on myself and some damn crackhead. Smarter than the game. I feel like I'm supposed to go up there, but I don't know. Can I even reach? They got that. Alright, so how do we get over there? Oh, I guess not right there.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Come on, man. Acting like a stray buster.
Don't think we can slice that.
What? Yeah, I was already right there.
How did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me, denied me a warrior's death, left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, it seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet... nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing! Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
The bird of a saber! Feel that!
Do it, Jedi!
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Man, we just saw this part. Let's whoop some ants.
Such a fragile thing to last so long. I feel the long lost existence. Let this combat decide your fate.
Oh, fuck my ass, doggy style.
Quick, help!
This is not over.
Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
This...
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
Sometimes you gotta do it to old boy. R.I.P. Well, not peacefully, because it's giving me a hard time, but you know, it is what it is. Just a dude on the wrong side of the saber. Yeehaw, little doggy.
Hal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravus was right.
Man, what the hell? Look at this stupid ass.